Please welcome Ryan St. Ange and Jarrett Speedy Peterson. Good to see you.
I must say you look much better in those outfits than we did on TV.
This is the official Olympic outfit you guys walked into the stadium in.
Yeah.
Am I rocking it?
Yeah, you're rocking it well.
Thanks very much. And I don't even have a physique under here. Now, you guys are in a very unique sport. Everyone talks about how dangerous some of the winter sports are. But you're ski aerialists. That's a whole other grade crazy. Ryan, tell the folks out here, like, the craziest thing it is you do when you're going off these 40 to 50 foot jumps.
Well, I really have to disagree with you. I don't understand what's so crazy about going 40, 50 miles an hour into a 15 foot tall jump and then falling 60 feet from the sky. It doesn't make sense.
And are you just falling, or are you doing things with your body like flailing and panic? Are all those twists and turns on purpose, or is that just deep terror? Are you twitching involuntarily?